All right, here we go, my people. I'm out here. It's freaking cold. It's like, I would say like 35, 40 degrees out here. I'm out here at the lake right behind Six Flags Great Adventures in Jackson, New Jersey. It's called Prosper Town Lake. You know, I came out here on the fly, just decided to come out here. Somebody told me about this lake a long time ago. Never got a chance, you know, to come out here. Now I'm coming out here with the new kayak, the new rig. So I'm going to show you guys, you know, the new kayak. Here goes my new rig. Here goes my new baby. You know what I mean? So I'm going to come out here and test her out and see what we can do out here. I know there's bass here. There's pickerel. And, you know, we're going to see if we can catch, you know, a couple fish. You know what I mean? I only got a couple hours out here. So I'm going to come out here, and I'm going to show you guys the lake. This is the lake. As you can see, in the far, far, you can see a roller coaster right there. You know, it's pretty big lake. So I'm going to come out here and see what I can do. You know, try to test the new kayak out and see what we can do out here. All right. We're probably going to catch a lot of pickerel today, but, you know, a fish is a fish. You see something just jump right there. So we're going to see if we can catch some fish. A fish is a fish. Pickerel, perch, I don't care what I catch. I'm just coming out here, get some content, get a video out, show you guys, you know, some, you know, cold weather fishing. You know, if we catch some good fish, we catch some good fish. If we don't catch a fish, you know, I'm still going to show you the good and the bad. All right. So stay tuned. Oh man, look at that. Looks like a smudge. Anyway, we're going to see what we can do out here, all right? It's a little windy. I got the anchor, though. So certain spots I'm going to anchor down, cast out, you know, work spots a little bit nice because this looks real good. So I'm going to come out here and try to make it do what it can do. You know what I mean? So stay tuned because Bass Hound TV starts right now.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, my people, I'm gonna give you an update real quick. I fished that bank over there for a little bit, over there. I shot across the lake. I came over here. I was fishing a little swim bait, a white swim bait. I didn't get no bites, but then I switched. I started throwing a square bill, shallow diver, and we've caught two. So now we caught two. I picked up on a pattern. They're on bait fish. If they're hitting this crankbait, they're on bait fish. So I'm gonna keep throwing this crankbait right now up this bank. I'm fishing this lake is real grassy. It's a lot of grass, so I'm fishing. I'm throwing the crankbait right on that weed line. So I'm bringing it straight down that weed line, and I've caught two so far. So we're gonna keep plugging along this little weed line, and I'm gonna keep fishing, see if we can hook up into a big one. I've caught two 1.5-2 pounders, so we're gonna see if we can catch something big, because from what I see, we're having good luck already with the crankbait. So stay tuned, we're gonna get some pigs out here, hopefully. All right, here we go.